One fall. Introducing first, from Puerto Rico, weighing 242 pounds, Jose Luis Rivera. Making his way to the ring, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 262 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. Accompanied by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Of the world's heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan. How on earth, Mr. Wonderful, or Mr. Not So Wonderful, Benedict Arnold, got them to play that is beyond me, but I'm going to check into that. Being unveiled here by Bobby the Brain Heenan, who will be joining me later on, perhaps. The opposition for Paul Orndorff, Jose Luis Rivera. Oh, look at this. Right off the bat. Oh, nice reversal. And a beautiful drop kick by Rivera. And another one. Sends Orndorff down to the canvas. Oh, look at the clothesline. Wow. If nothing else, Paul Orndorff is probably in as good a physical condition as anyone in the wrestling world today. Earlier on, we had a chance to get some choice words from one Bobby the Brain Heenan on the situation between the Hulkster and his man.
Paul Hogan, I know you're watching this match. I know you watch everything Paul, Mr. Wonderful Orndorff does. And I hope you're ready, because the time's going to come someday when you're going to have to put that gold on the line. You're going to have to step through those three strands of rope and look across the ring. Look across the ring to the man that carried you all these months. Look across the ring to the man that has the best music in professional wrestling. Look across the ring to the next heavyweight champion of the world, Paul, Mr. Wonderful Orndorff, and Hulk Hogan keep looking.
Lies out of the mouth, just unadulterated lies out of the mouth of one fountain of misinformation, Bobby the Brain Heenan, saying that his man, Paul Orndorff, is carrying the world heavyweight champion. Give me a break.
The entire New England area focusing its sights on Providence. 1 week from this Tuesday night on the 26th of August, the greatest array of wrestling talent ever under one roof comes to the Civic Center. And Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff couldn't be happier, because now he gets the chance he's been waiting for, the chance to win the heavyweight championship of the world from Hulk Hogan. If Orndorff, along with manager Bobby the Brain Heenan, have their way, a new champion will be crowned in Providence when the dust clears on the 26th at the Civic Center.
We all saw that. The entire world saw that. And the entire world saw the cheap shot taken by the Benedict Arnold of professional wrestling, Paul Orndorff. Look out, pile driver. Oh. Well executed by Orndorff. Rivera's out of it. It's going to be an easy three count. Well, taking all things into consideration, you cannot take away the ability of that man in the white tights, Paul Orndorff.
Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff.
Oh, look at, he's doing all the antics that are done by World Heavyweight Champion Hulk Hogan. Even had the audacity to enter the ring here to the Hulk's music. I am a real American. I can, you can go to the bank, wrestling fans, and believe that Paul Orndorff, in my book and in the minds and hearts of wrestling fans all over the World Wrestling Federation, is not a real American. Whereas, in fact, a Benedict Arnold, if you will, a backstabbing attempt here. And look at this. Immediately, under the tutelage now of one Bobby the Brain Heenan. Yes, I'm talking about you, Mr. Wonderful. I'm talking about both of you guys. I'm telling you right now.
I know it's self-respect. Self-respect. Not a despicable man.
You're tell you something, Orndorff. Where are you going? What are you running away for? I'm going to tell you right to your face. You're no good. You're a liar. You're a cheat. You're a Benedict Arnold. And the chant going out to the capacity crowd holds in. And Bobby the Brain having to restrain his man, Paul Orndorff. Let's go back and take a look, if we can, at that awesome pile driver as he delivers it, the one, Jose Luis Rivera. Look at this. Sinks it in deep, picks it up. Ah, imagine the impact coming down on that. Well, maybe the Brain feels confident that he has this guy in his corner, but he's certainly not too confident about what we're going to take a look at now. A special update featuring the super and giant machine,